Hey everybody, it's Warrant Wednesday here at the Escambia County Sheriff's Office, and it's time for
Wheel of Fugitives.
Hi, it's time for Wheel of Fugitives. Melanie, let's spin the wheel.
Okay, Sheriff, this week's winner is Freddie Watkins. He's 40 years old. He's wanted for petty theft, grand theft, fraud, and swindling with a $72,500 bond. He's 40 years old.
Old enough to know better. You know, he's sitting there in the living room watching TV and hoping we don't hit him.
That's right.
It's your time, though. If you know where we can find him and you want to make some money, all you have to do is call Crime Stoppers at 433-STOP. And the information you provide leads to an arrest. You could be eligible for a cash reward.
It's like we always say, crime doesn't pay, but we do.